In the jungle, in art format. Now, Sean and Azor will be playing, while I take a break to drink a Pepsi.
Because he always does. Please, that'll be ready. Oh, he's bashing the X button, so I guess he's
That's
ready.
That's what he said, to push the X button. Do not push the X button because they go and switch, but it did.
It's okay, Sean. It's okay.
Now.
Fruit will give you power.
Health! Health! The health is on fire!
Help for the people!
I will snipe them with my mighty sniper. Purple gas is poisonous!
They'll give you the poison status.
And Crestall, you're poisoned.
How about the help? The poison would actually kill you.
Nope.
It just
like in real life. Don't help.
Hey, even though take a hit.
Even though it still doesn't matter, because if you lose that, then you're dead. Need another health. Stay up there, yeah.
Oh yeah, this is me. This boss can't hurt me!
This is sickeningly easy!
Sorry, but your princess is in the other cat.
You got that.
I think I grabbed
it. Yeah, you did. You did.
In the end, we're basically pooling our lives because we can basically share them. By stealing them from each other, so really it doesn't matter who grabs what life. If they need them, they can take them. Basically, just grab it.
Considering how far we might be able to get, by the time we reach like the fifth,
we're probably not even going to see the continue screen until the train station.
Yeah, maybe.
That's assuming things go wrong.
Wrong. I'd sooner see it being the Metal Gear level
of the laboratory.
Cause I'm not gonna lie, those cranes were assholes.
What do I take?
This is the only way this would work better is if we had the spreader.
Yeah, which I stupidly lost.
Okay, find more spreader. Something
take that!
Something that exists in abundance in this game, spreader.
And you lost.
Aww.
There's health down here if you want to shoot.
Take it.
So help me God, that will be good. You stole my machine gun.
No! My metal boy!
Sadness.
No, she was drunk and she didn't know what she was doing! My metal boy!
Sean can basically now lead the way. Lead us to salvation, O Necronic War.
Gentlemen! Behold! Spreader!
Maybe not this, but yay!
Just remember, Shawnee, your air dash is a little bit better than his, because I upgraded it.
Just waiting for another shot.
Oh yeah, because every certain time that
he
one...
He goes and gets eaten by an enemy every single time.
That is very true. Just try to save the spreader when...
Well, we can get up here if we remember correctly.
What?
Oh!
Son of a...
Get up.
Just grab it. Oh, you can.
Oh,
little sad, but my heart will go on.
You!
What a crock.
What a crock.
Remember when the time when we had so much trouble with the helicopters?
I don't have a backup yet.
Huh? We're not playing this blind.
I know, but they don't know about it yet. We've got to give it more dramatic. What helicopter? So what if it splits into three pieces?
What guess? That's yours?
What is it?
Oh, God. It's it which must destroy shit.
My baby. Oh, so hot.
That's a very terrible pun. Seriously, what is with you at that point?
Don't get so hurt anymore.
Oh.
Yeah, you should probably pay attention. I mean, aw.
Jesus Christ, you guys rock that thing fucking fast.
Heated plasma makes bosses cry. Makes everything cry, really. Jesus, look at that thing go.
Heated plasma is actually pretty deep.
My baby!
No! You stole my baby!
It's me. Actually, it probably was me because I triggered down the hill and like fire and that direction. But
how?
Because Sean it targeted the target me to begin with. Sean. Like that, and then
oh, I see what you mean.
Snipers must cry.
Dominating! Blowing on it, bastard!
Yeah, yeah, she's answering.
Yeah. And I like you'll need it for this boss fight.
Go to hell!
I'm not poisoned.
Go to hell! Go to hell! Go to hell!
Why isn't that poison killing you?
I mean, I'm not dead. Can't prove it.
What's that?
Sorry. It landed on me.
To be fair, it's not like you'll need a hardcore weapon.
Easy go.
Get chance and luck.
There should be a spreader right before the boss fight.
I think...
That spreader. You can have that.
My food, motherfucker!
Yeah, actually, yeah, it's better if... Crystal chip.
Share! Leviathan!
And he hops in a Mega Man boss machine.
Choppy choppy, motherfucker!
Well, looks more like a pyramid. Oh, that works too. Nice. Ha 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 ha. You've been practicing a little bit more?
A little.
That was... You slut game! Take everything I love!
Was that me on accident?
No, I don't think so.
I'm sure I can't blame you for that. As much as I'd love to blame somebody, I'm gonna blame Leviathan.
Because Leviathan's a dick, especially near the end.
It's pretty hectic, yeah.
You can just run over across him, you don't have to jump or anything.
He's dead.
Except if a situation like that occurs!
And that's the end of that level. Banana skull.
Where will we hit next? Find out in the next video.
Ruin.
Yeah, but... Like Sean was whining about.
Spoilers?
Sure, why not?
Fuck him.
Woo!
Stupendous.
I'm one step closer to a man.
Congratulations.